By the power of Neverland,
I have a podcast!
Hey there, this is the Spider Pan. I'm back with another toy box review for Disney Infinity 3.0. This is a creation from Mighty Giddus, and it is a recreation of the Tower of Terror. He calls it, of course, Twilight Zone Tower of Terror, its full name. And so we're looking for this. It is right now a developer pick. Definitely come and check it out. I think he did a really great job of creating a toy version of this area. I mean, just... I've only ridden this ride once, but look how cool this is. It is very much having the feel of the other. And you even get to hack a terminal in here, so make sure you bring a technologically minded character. Because you have to actually open the doors to get in there. So you get to feel a little bit like a ride operator by doing this. I thought that was kind of fun. But... golly, even moments of hearing the Twilight Zone music playing, a really great recreation of the whole ride all together. I can't say enough about this. This was really, really cool. I've seen a lot of people make a lot of different Disney attractions, and this is definitely one of my favorites among there. Even putting in there, you know, safety spiels. I mean, here's the room where the TV shows you the video. I mean, just I can't say enough of good things. I basically can just gush. Because see, here's your TV video with all the sayings from the Twilight Zone. I mean, really, just great job. I really want to look at some more of this guy's work. And I've even seen, you know, Diz Explorer 03 that I have reviewed one of his toy boxes. He has recreated a lot of Disney rides. He's even got a really cool Indiana Jones-based race that I recently played. And it's a tough race, but it's a lot of fun. But, oh my gosh, look at the effort and the detail of building the tower and creating the entire story. Yeah, I'm just basically, I'm going to sit here and gush through this. So I tell you what, instead of gushing, how about I just let you watch this? Just a really good job. And make sure you download, give this guy a like, or this girl a like. I don't know, could be a girl. I have no idea with these creators. But I love using Coulson here as your stand-in for the Twilight Zone guy. It was so clever the way it did this. I think they really recreated the ride with screams and effects and... just a whole lot of fun, you know, not coming in here making a combat type of thing or any sort of game, just something for fun. I've played a few other ones that are like this. There's a really cool kind of play on the Jungle Cruise that somebody made. It was more of an alien version, as if the collector from Guardians of the Galaxy had put together a new version of the Jungle Cruise. I can't remember what that one is called, but yeah, definitely go look for these things. There's people who've made some really, really fun stuff that don't always make things for challenges necessarily and don't always get, you know, into the top five picks, but are still definitely, I think, noteworthy, and this is definitely one of them. Okay, enough of me gushing. Just enjoy as we get onto the elevator here and watch as they faithfully recreate the elevator ride. And of course, make sure you check out the Neverland Podcast at neverlandpodcast.com and look for us on iTunes and Stitcher for more audio fun. But here you go. Just watch this. This is great.